Today we are recreating the Unicorn Frappuccino.
Yes.
From Starbucks.
Yes.
We never tried it.
Yeah.
We know people have tried it.
Mm-hmm.
And we asked for information about it.
Mm-hmm.
So it's sweet, but kind of sour on the outsides.
Yeah.
I think we can pull it off.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I'm excited for you to drink it.
I'm so chubby.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. This is how you make Starbucks Frappuccino.
Yeah.
What ingredients do we have?
Okay. We have popcorn.
We have Jell-O that I made a while back.
Fruit Loops.
Icing.
Syrup.
Chocolate syrup. Butter. I don't think we should use butter. That's gonna be gross.
It creates the thickness.
That's something else.
People say it is thick.
Jam. Raspberry jam.
Cookie dough.
This is honey oatmeal raisin cookie dough. We have some plums. And milk we're gonna use as a base. And icing sugar. We have these cans of Fanta and San Pellegrino, but Brooke won't drink them because she's a baby.
Yep.
Okay, put some stuff in the blender.
Blocking the blender.
Yeah.
Oh my god. She's gonna be filming you drink.
Stop!
Okay, just kidding. I don't know how much. Okay.
I gotta put some Fruit Loops and some Reach in there.
Because cereal is good for you.
This will give it some color, some flavor, the sweetness, right? What should we add next?
Obviously.
I don't know how old that is. Wait.
September 2016.
It's fine.
Really?
Yeah, just like a little bit.
Guys, this chocolate looks bad for you!
Dude.
Oh yeah, it looks like September 2016.
Yeah. I some cookie dough. How should we put in? I don't want raisins. Ugh, whatever.
You sounded like a Starbucks girl then. Ugh, whatever.
Yeah, because we're making some. I'll add the Jell-O. You get the icing sugar. I'm gonna put some popcorn in.
Ooh, yeah.
Just for fun.
Yeah, and it's gross.
Yeah, I feel
like you have it. That's enough. Oh no, don't do that. It'll break your blender.
No, I'll like cut it.
I'm just a bundle.
This is a real fruit.
Yes, Starbucks. What's real fruit, Starbucks? Do you know what real fruit is?
Okay, let's put some maple syrup in.
Much. Ooh, yes. Ooh.
I'll get ice cubes, you go with the jam, and then we're good to go.
No.
Crushed ice. Should I put all of this in or like? I think we need San Pellegrino for the sourness.
No, no. I won't drink it. Ugh. Not drinking it.
Ready?
No, it's gonna... Okay, bye. We'll just pour it, and we'll end the video.
No, Brooke, you have to drink it.
No, I'm not having this. Can you please get the camera on my face?
Brooke, you're walking towards the camera.
Get the camera on my face. No, get out of my face.
Brooke, you're drinking it. Okay. Let me get some cups.
No.
Yep.
Fruit Loops. That was a chunk of ice, though. But it's worth it, right, Brooke? Take a sip. We're gonna go. All you have to have is a tiny sip. Just like, ready? It's so sweet. There's like random chunks in there.
I like the Starbucks.
Starbucks.
It's actually,
I think if we blended it longer and it wasn't so chunky, it wouldn't be too bad.
The chunks kind of throw it off, but I think all of it helped.
Yeah, it all came together.
Wow. Rox, you want a treat? Do you want a treat?
Yes.
See, everyone loves the Starbucks Frappuccino.
Unicorn Frappuccino, Roxy approved.
Look, she's even wagging her tail.
Mom, can you drink some, please?
No,
thanks.
Me too.
Nope. Mom, for you too.
Sorry.
Smell it. Does it smell nice?
It smells okay.
The room's a little messy.
We have
regular
unicorn Frappuccino. Where?
So we are.
Just smell it. It smells like a snake.
Boy.
So we turn it off!
Wow! Hey Brooke, what'd you learn from this video?
That creativity is better. Those peacock feathers look like two eyes looking at me.
What'd you learn though?
That Starbucks, you need to hire us. Please?